7 minutes for Leeds to get ahead. They've not had a great start to the season. Luciano Becchio with the opening goal. 5 minutes into the second half, Becchio was added again. Ross McCormack, the provider, and Becchio with plenty of time to pick his spot. Peterborough did get a goal back after 73 minutes. Michael Bostwick, who signed from Stevenage, scoring. And that's the way it was finished.